found Finn's setup, the Oscorp Science Center. It's closed for renovation.
Oh my God. Our energy converter that won the middle school science fair. That's how she's gonna finish making the new form unstable enough to blow up Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa. It's like she picked it to get back at you.
Maybe she did. Thanks, Genki.
My job. Speaking of, time to help your mom evacuate Harlem. Later.
Okay. Oscorp Science Center. Finn needs to know what'll happen if she goes through with her plan. And if she won't listen, I'll take the new form. Destroy it if I have to. One street side shootout stopped. City protected. Robbery with hostages? And escaped convicts or the perps? Not good. Being robbed. I need to help them.
Take him out! We can't go back to the house!
No rhino here to protect you this time, my dudes.
Been looking forward to this.
Whew, done. Hope there aren't any more convicts loose. Someone caught a weapons deal happening. Good looking out, people. Those guns are for paintball.
Get him out of here!
I know Spidey taught me a quick fist.
Stop, criminals!
And that's one more arm steal stopped in progress. Good work, me. Someone's getting attacked. Need to book it. Innocent people is not cool. Come on!
This ain't gonna end with that! Take an aim! Got you now!
Some quips I could have used. Next time. A weapons deal? In progress? I gotta check this app more. Making a weapons deal out in the open like that? Pretty bold.
Don't let him leave! We saw everything!
Why can't you sell something nice? Like stickers or pizza?
You're taking a beating from a kid! Screw this! We're leaving! Mind your own business, you little brat!
Extreme reckless driving!
You're smaller than the other guy!
Won't get me that easy!
Next time, or you know, just don't do crimes. Someone caught a weapons deal happening. Good looking out, people.
Oh my
down the hatches, folks. The long presage storm of the century. One heck of a blizzard blowing in. Make sure you're stocked up on supplies. My loyal listeners will already have plenty of Jameson's jerky, guaranteed.
Your mom lived here right after college. You know that? She and your dad were dating. Three of us spent a lot of time here. We got used to this soft, steady beat.
Soft beat. Nah, getting too far away. Rhythm, rhythm. Subtle, but a good beat.
Things were good back then. Felt like they'd be good forever. Your mom got her first gig as a teacher. Your dad was new to being a cop, and I just started calling myself the Prowler. I figured we all kept secrets about our jobs. But lastly, your dad's job and mine crossed paths too often.
Man, Uncle Aaron, if you would have been anything else, my mom and dad would have supported you all the way. On the underground are gonna tear the city apart. I should get out of here.
Thank you.
Genki says a street artist named Haley's got a lead on the people messing with Harlem.
It's Finn. Leave a message, and I'll listen to it eventually.
It's Miles. I know I'm the last person you want to talk to right now, but you need to listen. Krieger updated the specs on the reactor. If you plug unstable nuclear...
Sorry about this, nephew. Can't let you go back out there. Let Krieger and the Tinkerer kill each other. Go back to being Spider-Man when the heat dies down.
And what? Just hide down here? I don't get to pick and choose when I'm Spider-Man. I gotta stop Finn.
No, you gotta survive. I've been trying to teach you that, but you don't listen.
You want me to survive so bad? Why sell me out to Krieger?
Wasn't a sellout.
Yeah.
I'm serious. You were never supposed to get caught. Krieger broke our deal.
You want it back in the family. And that's the best you could do?
I saved your life.
You threw me in a cell.
To protect you.
Like this is protecting me?
Damn it, Miles. I'm not gonna lose you too.
And I'm not gonna let people die just to save my skin. You underestimated me.
Damn it, no. Don't fight me on this.
I don't want to, but I can't stay down here.
Then I'll do what I have to. Keep you safe.
His cloaking tech. I need to sort it. This isn't about me at all. It's about you. You're afraid.
Don't you turn this on me.
When are you gonna understand that I have to fight for this city?
When are you gonna understand you can't do that if you're dead?
My dad can see us now.
He didn't understand that I gotta protect you.
I need to find him. Hit him with venom. You gotta know how messed up this is. You can't counter every trick. I never wanted to fight you, not you.
You don't realize I'm the only one trying to save you.
And I'm trying to save everyone else.
I know I messed up. I let you down. We're family.
Family? That didn't stop you from lying to me, manipulating me, fighting me? Being family isn't enough anymore.
Doesn't have to be like this. You, me, hating each other? That's how it happened between me and your dad. I don't want to repeat that.
I don't either. But I can't be the person you want to turn me into. I can't turn my back when people need me. I have to be better than that. Mickey! My uncle just kidnapped me! Locked me up!
What?
Hey, Miles. Remember when I said I knew someone who's looking into the underground? She's on the line.
Hi, Spider-Man. I'm planning a podcast series on the underground, and your tech guy said he needed help with them.
Oh, wow! I'm a big fan. I'm actually at one of their hideouts right now. Any advice?
Fan? Wow. Okay, sorry. Their hideouts are radio dead zones, so police can't coordinate a raid. If you disable the jammers, I can alert the police and get them shut down.
I'm on it. Thanks for the help, Danica.
We need more people up here. Now!
Or you can run away, other people. That's an option.
Hey, so despite the dead zone, I was able to ping an IP address, and it led me to an online underground forum, and
it is gold.
Really? Have you found anything good? Like how they started?
You don't want to be mocked. Started with assaults and robberies, then went after bigger groups so they could earn a reputation. Like the entertainments.
There. Now to find the jammer. I should be able to track the wires with my suit. Jammer could be behind that door. Yep. Demon stuff. Need to shut down the jammer. Hey. Hideout's back on the grid.
Nice. Tipping the cops off now. I can't wait to write up this underground demons conflict for my podcast series. Thanks, Spider-Man.
That's my cue to leave. Yankee, my uncle just kidnapped me. Locked me up.
What? Dude, are you okay?
I had to fight him. Then I said, I told him, we're done. For good.
I'm sorry. That's... That can't have been easy.
It's what I had to do. I'm headed to the Science Center. Call me if things get bad in Harlem.
I will. Good luck, Spider-Man.
Yeah. Come on, we're coming to get hit. Just to get out of my way. Oh, now.
to try Finn. Again.
This user does not accept calls from this number. Please hang up now.
Seriously? So freaked out when we hit a time capsule in this cave. This place still gives me the creeps.
There's a break-in happening near you.
Already got plans for this.
This is a good one. Me and your dad used to hang around here. Listen while the whole station came alive. That's what you need.
Something at the station.
I think hanging around here is how your dad got the idea to be a cop. I said, man, you're not uptight enough for that job. He wanted to make things better from the inside. Pretty sure he died trying.
You did make things better, Dad. And so will I. Already.
Man, a donation stand's getting robbed right now.
Hey all, this cask could get a little mop.
This one was all your dad's idea. You need something that's always in this park. Quiet on their own, loud in a group.
Loud in a group?
Tough break at the bridge. Not much else you could do.
Stop snowing already.
pretty sure it's behind me. Probably something you'd always find here. Like birds or trees or... No, not trees. I think it's back there. Probably something you'd always find here. Like birds or trees or... No, not trees. I'm gonna find it over here. Nah, getting too far away.
This was way back, before high school. We were hanging in the park one day, and someone dropped a hot dog. You know how that goes. Place was swarming with pigeons. Your dad stopped cold. He said, Aaron, man, that's music. Listen. Next day, we were crawling all over Manhattan looking for beats. Like you are now.
I remember the first time they showed me how to sample. Uncle Aaron had the gear, and Dad had the ear for music.
Centers have had a rough go ever since their founder, Martin Lee, turned out to be the mad bomber known as Mr. Nate. But I believe Beast Centers, because I knew Nate, the brave woman who literally gave her life to keep them going. So I was distressed to hear the Harlem branch recently suffered a damaging blow. With us is Glory, director of that center.
Yeah, thanks. Anyone who wants to donate to the cleanup, check out our website. It's tax deductible.
Wonderful. I'm donating 10% of my paycheck for this week. Half of Jeremy's. Now, I'm hearing Spider-Man may have been responsible for the blood.
No way. Someone was responsible, but it wasn't Spider-Man. Follow the money.
Your dad and I fell asleep listening to this sound every night when we were kids. It's got a good beat.
Okay. Something rhythmic that was around when Dad and Uncle Aaron were little.
load of...
Oh, he just walked away. Why did I wear heels today?
Yes. Damn. Shovel when I get home.
Maybe something mechanical?
Could you, like, do something?
Happy holiday!
Happy holidays!
Forgiving.
Spider-Man!
How is your Christmas, dude?
Huh. There's a subway line near here. Doesn't really have a beat we could use.
Catch you later, Spidey.
Best vacation ever.
Snowing already.
I'm gonna sue whoever decided to make it snow.
Happy holidays, Spider-Man.
Oh, look out!
Pretty sure it's behind me. Need to wait for the train to come by. Get close enough to record it. Need to wait for the train to come by. Get close enough to record it.
I downloaded your app. Way to bring superhero. Never mind.
Need to wait for the train to come by. Get close enough to record it.
Yeah.
Not this way. Yeah, that's it.
You probably don't know this, but your dad and I grew up not far from here. Before we moved to Brooklyn High School. Hearing the clatter of the wheels, the squealing when the trains turn or stop. Always makes me think of me and your dad's late night talks. Mostly about what we wanted to be when we grew up. I wanted to be a space alien. Dad's dream changed. Doctor, firefighter, social worker. But he always wanted to help
people. Yeah, sounds like Dad.
Thank you. Okay, we'll talk later.
Museum close renovation, and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.